Good morning, everyone. And welcome to Redlands, Florida, which is the country part of Miami, Florida. It's also in the area of Homestead, Florida. So technically, I'm in Homestead. Actually in the area of Miami. It's called Miami-Dade, Florida. If you're looking to spend less than $1 million for a house, here's the place. I don't think you can get a house for less than $500,000. The houses here are somewhat expensive, like, 209th Avenue, let me turn over here, this road is a bit bumpy. Jose, I wish I had a truck like yours. It'd be a lot easier for these type of roads. Yeah, Jose from Southern Lugs. Jesus Christ. It's not really made for this car, but the tires are... These are wide tires that I'm riding on. It's not that bad. 290. 23. Like 292 speed. It's more like a dead end. Oh, damn. Beware of Wolf Wolf. If you don't like living in the city, this is where you definitely want to live. This is the area where you can see stars at night. I've been out here numerous times. I mean, not times, numerous times. Avenue. this one, this road is okay. So, and some of them have horses, goats, cows, you name it, thing on it. Oh, God. There's a road right there. Street. Yeah, that's a main road right there. I just saw a car passing by, so. Oh, man. I shouldn't be driving here, man. It could be glass or nails or. This doesn't cover. Like driving in the country. And then there's pigs. Who knows what else? Then here you can buy, they got tomato fields, corn fields, oranges, and roasted corn. And of course they got a little food stop where you can buy Cuban pizza.